A Polk County teacher is in jail tonight, accused of molesting two female students in his classroom and even at a church. Now deputies want to know if James Wilson has done this before to other students. He's a teacher at Frostproof Middle and Senior High School. The girls say Mr. Wilson would fondle their breasts and bottom and then say, quote, okay, that will do for now.